back to Maneater part 4. So I'm just gonna do a few missions, killing a few targets, which is that upgrade. So ooh, I like it. Holy shit. I did not cuss. I didn't have to cuss. It didn't happen.
Amounts of mutagens as a catalyst. Man's tendency to anthropomorphize them into lovable cartoon characters belies the fact that sea turtles are ornery creatures that can bite through bone.
That is true. The humans can bite through bone too. Did you know you could actually bite your finger and, like you would bite through a carrot? Just one big chomp. What people don't think is your brain tells you, hey, no. I get too big to go through these places. This is crazy.
Hardly be the strangest thing ever retrieved from a crocodile's mouth.
I said Hook. Has anyone ever seen Hook with, has anyone ever seen Hook with, Robin Williams and, what was his name? Dustin Hoffman? Anyone ever see that? It is awesome. Can't even tell you how awesome, it's just awesome. It's a good one. But that alligator that popped in his mouth was definitely from that.
The appetite of this shark is nearly insatiable. As one can see, routine micro practices of risk management haven't really been effective in cleaning up this area. Insatiable fish. The bull shark is an intense appetite.
Fight.
The shark is known to be a voracious, if hardly discriminating, eater. constantly reminded of how man's intrusion has disrupted the fragile equilibrium of the marine world.
So was this the tour I was supposed to go? Going down. Go down. I did it. Found the other cave.
Only here can the shark discover the miracle of self-love.
Okay, what else do I need, you know? Dalton Drew's preferred watering hole. Flamingo. Joe's is also... Oh my god, I can't read. Pete's preferred watering hole, Flamingo Joe's, is also ground zero for all of the area's paddle boat traffic. Consumed 10 humans. Many groupers have gathered in the nucleus plant sewer, perhaps attracted by a near-endless supply of low-level radioactive waste. What a dump. Garbage dump sites are the strong attractants of barracudas who can never pass up a half-eaten can of chili carne. Let's do this one first.
Shark versus dolphin. Orca versus giant squid. Boat versus pilot. When establishing dominance, the contest is usually a deadly one, with survival as the prize. shark must return to her native ocean home. Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve. And lack of oxygen can be taxing for a shark.
Kind of regular there, Flamingo Joe's. If you say it's a tourist trap. But it's the only place to get a decent Cesarac that don't have me on their do not serve list.
So that's the only reason I eat desert.
Thank you.
this.
The artist spent 16 years building this sculpture out of trash pulled from the lake, only to have it thrown back in the lake by intoxicated locals. Most know him as the friendly face of Captain Winky's fish and chips. In real life, the pirate was a genocidal monster who murdered and enslaved thousands.
Oh. Why are you looking at me? Ow.
Barracuda's shape could be described as totally tubular. That's sure, whoever wrote that. Waters around Trash Island, where they enjoy a steady diet of hypodermic needles and used pregnancy tests.
Cave, and then I'll say my goodbye. There's a cave. Now I can do this first.
This instantized protein makes a great between-meal supplement, giving the shark the energy she needs to put on serious mass.
Go back to the cave now.
It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul.
Okay. Well, thank you for watching again. This is Maneater Part 4. That was a lot of fun. I think I need to go back through the cave system again, or maybe I can just fast travel to the other cave. I don't know. But thank you again for watching. Please hit like if you liked the video, subscribe and ring the bell icon if you want to watch more videos I put out. Thank you very much, and have a fantastic day and a great week.